across the United States. On Sunday, according to the flight tracking website FlightAware, there have been 862 flight cancellations so far on Sunday. A total of 4,041 flights have been delayed across the United States. Chicago saw the most cancellation and delays on Sunday, with approximately 12% of flight cancellations and about 35% of flight delays. Saturday saw a total of 657 flight cancellations and 7,262 delays into or out of the United States.